ladies and gentlemen. So we are doing a song that was requested by my Aunt Rhonda. The last song she gave me was a sad song and really made me think of my pawpaw. But she said this one was kind of different, so we'll see. I put on the blue lights just in case. The dude's last name is a difficult one, so I'm going to do my best with saying it. His name is Andrew Jannakos. That is going to be my first and only attempt at trying to say this man's name. I'm going to spell it J-A-N-N-A-K-O-S. Jannakos. If I'm wrong, I am wrong. But I tried. I'm going to be reacting to Gone Too Soon, in which I already know a little bit about it. Just by what he said. Apparently it's about a long distance relationship. I'll tell you more about it once we get into it and I listen to some of the lyrics. So let's do it. This is Gone Too Soon. Andrew Jannakos. 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 God, dude. What a name. Here we go.
You had a bad day, so you're pulling up. So I pour up a cup of just what you need, 'cause I know what you need.
Okay. I had to pause because I'm up here like, Andrew, are you sure you're not Sam Hunt? No, it still says Andrew. Okay, I want to be sure. They got the same, you know, thing going on. Not that I'm saying it's bad. I've done two Sam Hunt songs on this channel. So obviously I'm not, you know, mean towards Sam. I'm just saying they got the same groove going on. But he says every night at 12 o'clock. So like midnight. On the dot, it never fails. You call me up. Okay, well, you're her boyfriend. So, who else is she going to call? Talking about you had a bad day. So, you're pulling up. So, I pour a cup of just what you need. Because I know what you need. So, he's trying to be a good BF. Okay, Andrew. You're doing good so far. I just had to get Sam Hunt comment out there. Because y'all know y'all was thinking.
I love it when you wanna sleep in my place. I love it when we dancing down the hallway. But when you leave, it puts me in a bad place. Will you stay? Come on, please stay. Come on, out of the night, leave with sunlight. Just when it's getting good, you hit me with a goodbye. Same thing every night, never get enough time.
I have to laugh because he's like, he literally said, you ain't going nowhere. Like, nope. Sorry. You're wearing my t-shirt, so you can't leave because you're still in it. You're on the phone. You've been on the phone for a minute. How you kidding? Yeah, you ain't leaving. I can see why it's a long distance relationship and it's hard on him when she leaves because she can only stay for so long because she probably has to go to work. He really just wants her. He wants her by his side all the time. or at least when she's not at work. And there's nothing wrong with that. I've never been in a long distance relationship. I don't think I'd ever want to be. I'm the kind of person where I'm like, cuddle me, but also give me space. I'm crazy like that. But I want you in the same house. I always say this whenever a guy writes a love song like this. A lot of men will not go out on the limb and tell you their feelings like this because it makes them feel maybe emasculated or insecure, or they think they'll be judged for the way they feel. But I love a man that is not afraid to say their feelings on anything, especially when it comes to love and the girl they're in love with. So, him telling her this is really him opening up in a way that he never has. It seems like he hasn't told her this, and he's finally telling her this, and he's hoping that she understands and will first reciprocate it. Whichever word that's right. And not make it seem like he's being possessive or controlling, but like, I just want you to stay. Like, can't you just stay? And I don't think there's anything wrong with him asking that. Or being like, you're not going anywhere. I'm tired of this. I love you. I want you here. It's actually very romantic. So, okay, Andrew, I see you. Come running from the truth. I know you want me to. So I do. Want to go ahead and give an update on Andrew and this girl. So he said, "Gone Too Soon is about a long distance relationship I had with my girlfriend, now fiance." Go Andrew. "It's about how we just never wanted the time we spent together to end." People have connected to this song in many different ways, but that's exactly what music is supposed to be. Subjective. Music is what you want to hear in the moment that you hear it. It can mean anything. What he was hearing was, "Baby, don't leave me. I want to marry you." And apparently she said yes. So good job. Well, damn, that song is short, so it was gone too soon, Andrew. It's only 2 minutes and 49 seconds long. But he said all he wanted to say, and he got the girl in the end, so win for him. Okay, Rhonda, I hope you're happy I did it. And thank God it was not a sad song. It might have been a sad song if she was not his fiance at this time. But she is, so maybe this is what got her in the end. Oh no, it worked for Sam Hunt. And they sound similar, so maybe it just worked for men who sound like they got the same voices thing going on. Like I said, this was called Gone Too Soon, and it's by Andrew Jannakos. Oh God, I'm so sorry if I say your name wrong, dude. I'm trying to get you some views on like YouTube or Spotify or iTunes, and I can't even say your name right. But it's Jannakos if you're trying to find him. And hopefully you know how to spell Andrew. Good song. Romantic song. I'm glad it worked out for them in the end. I love happy endings. Thanks again for coming on the ride with me, people. Like and subscribe. Thanks, Rhonda, for the song.